Hello? Hello? Are you from the embassy?
Yes.
This is the Moroccan embassy?
Yes.
This morning, I sent you an email.
Yeah.
Mr. Anwar Niloufari.
Yeah, for what? For legalization?
Sorry?
For legalization.
Have you seen my email? I can give you my email. If you want, you can read it. It's urgent. I need a safe passage to Morocco.
Yes.
And I have explained it in my email.
Yeah. Why?
Okay. I have also a placard here. I sent it this morning.
Yeah, come on inside.
I have a placard. Can I bring it with me?
What?
I have a placard here. Here. I have this placard. Hello? Where I put it here?
Yes.
That's what I need.
I'm
okay.
You want to be clear with you?
Yes.
The Morocco can do nothing. You want to be sincere with you?
Yes, of course. I need to reach the UNHCR office.
Sorry. You have everything you have. If you want to send an email.
Yeah, and it's the Moroccan embassy. I spoke with one of the employees, one of the agents. To help me with this issue here, by placard, dear Morocco, I'm a beneficiary of international protection. A refugee, by definition, who has come here to your embassy in Athens, Greece, and seeking your kind assistance in providing a safe passage and temporary transit to Morocco in order to enable me to reach the UNHCR office there in Rabat. In Greece, they blocked my access to the UNHCR and the organization is not helping refugees here. The cruel and insensitive people of Europe and the thieves and the murderers of Greece have taken everything from me and now they want to take my life too. They want refugees to be their slaves and live like slaves. What does it take to help me? Urgent help is needed now. Please help, thank you. Please grant the safe passage, the humanitarian passage to Morocco. Hashtag Hostages of Europe, hashtag SOS, hashtag not to slow killings. Sorry, I know your colleague said I have to leave. I also tried the other door. The other door, they didn't answer the buzzer.
No, it's not there.
So I don't know. I sent you an email last night, 7 hours ago, 8 hours
maybe
ago.
When you look in the email, we send you
I will be sitting here. I mean, I need urgent help. Please help. I'll be sitting here. I mean, this is urgent humanitarian appeal.
We cannot sit here.
Urgent humanitarian appeal.
No, we cannot sit here.
At least confirm the receipt of my email.
Yes, but you cannot sit there. You can live from there.
Can you at least confirm that the embassy has received my email?
From the email, after when you have received the email, you can send it from us.
I sent it already 7 hours ago.
Yes.
Can you? I don't know people who take the email.
Cannot,
can you tell them?
No, we cannot know.
Okay, I'm just informing you.
No, we can leave. No, we can leave from this way.
I need to help, you know.
We cannot sit there.
Refugee.
We cannot sit there. We cannot sit there. Believe me, for you it's not good.
I mean, I have no other choice. I mean, that's why I'm here.
Yeah, but we cannot.
UNHCR, yes, the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees in Rabat.
I know, but we cannot sit there.
Where I sit? Here.
We cannot sit there. We're not leave from there. We have when we come in the police. I tell you friendly.
Yes, I know, but at least you confirm my email. Or I will be seated here. I mean, I've been to many places. Please, I'm here asking for help. That's all. Okay, please be informed that I'm here. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. I'll be sitting here. Your other colleague, the one with the other t-shirt, green one,
you told him?
With the glasses. I told him that I will be staying here.
And what does he say? I am the consul over there. Please take your stuff and go away. Okay? We'll see.
Well, I'm here. I'm asking. This is a humanitarian appeal.
Not at here, least, please. I called the police.
At least confirm the receipt of my
stuff,
email.
You take your stuff.
At least confirm the receipt of my email.
Not here. The embassy is over there, and this is the consular. And please.
The embassy other side closed.
Yes,
they don't answer.
Please take your stuff. Or I call police. That's all. You shouldn't stay here. Okay. Go ahead.
Can you at least confirm my email from?
Yes, they received your email. They received your email, and wait the response. That's all. I'm sure that they received your email, but they can do nothing. Okay? Please go ahead. Friendly. Take your stuff and go. You have 2 minutes. If you don't go ahead from here, I call the police.
Call the police, then why? Then police.
Yes, no, you shouldn't sit here. This diplomacy area.
Yes, I'm here and asking for help from you.
No, you don't ask here. You shouldn't ask something here.
Why not?
Not. It's okay, it's forbidden. Please go ahead.
Safe passes to Morocco.
Go ahead. Morocco, this is embassy. This is not the country of Morocco. This is just the embassy. We are treating just the consular things.
But you are the representatives.
No. I'm just administrative, not political things. Please go ahead and good luck. This is the last thing I tell you.
But please. The embassy is also the same building. I mean,
what would help? Please go ahead. That's all. Go ahead.
Okay.
Immediately, please.
Give me 2 minutes. I have.
Okay.
I'm leaving. So, this is the Moroccan embassy. They were become very angry and they said they called the police. If they call the police, the same thing. Police station. Detention for many hours. I guess I will have to. If I can afford to, I will have to place another shelter in front of the UNHCR office and announce a second hunger strike there. And I don't know where this is gonna lead to. Nothing good seems to be coming out of this tragedy. I'm going to place my placard here in front of their embassy on the main entrance. So the ambassador is this side. That's the Moroccan flag. This would be it for this video. This is how it happened to people when they go to government. It's support from the government.